it for Bree. Dublin leading by 110 to 8 points. Their patience paid off.
Well, talk about timing, timing, timing is everything in life. And coming right into the last minute of the half, again, great play by, great save actually initially by Pastor McConnell, but the predatory instinct of Quinn is still alive and well, takes the ball very well. Colin Moore deserves a lot of credit for taking on so many defenders. Jill has the shot, good save, but again, snipes the ball to the back of the net.